a scrap here and there. He's only 210 pounds, this young man, but here he goes, and he's taking on a much bigger man.
Number 16 for both Peros and Cote. And Peros with the reach advantage, looking to use the left. Waits his turn, now comes back with a right hand and a couple. Oh my! The uppercut from Peros, down goes Cote. Decision clearly to George Peros.
Well, the tail of the tape tells it right there. George Peros has got 3 inches and, you know, 16 pounds on Riley Cote. So I'll give Cote some props for courage. But I think he's just playing overmatched against the likes of a heavyweight like big George Peros. And this was a smart fight. Left side of your screen, little conversation before the puck is dropped. Obviously, George Peros would love to energize his bench, but oh my goodness, the right hand uppercut lands square on the chin. Here it is. Boom.
Well, they each get 5 for fighting at the 10-minute mark, and